What up, YouTube friends and family? I just joined this awesome kind of, it's kind of like an underground Discord, like we role play and everything. It's Highway Patrol, you know. If you're looking for, you know, to join some action, you know, then you can, you know, because you know, you can't, you know, miss this. This is your chance of a lifetime. Next, you join a realistic like clan. We specialize in, you know, protecting sandy shores and, you know, stopping crime and trying to look after some properties, you know, and do like proper, like noise complaints and stuff like that. It's just realistic police work, you know. You gotta get into this because you can't miss a beat. And I want to thank everybody for supporting me and subscribing, because I couldn't have done it without you guys. Thank you so much for all the subscribers. I remember a few days ago, I was just sitting at 64 subs, and I never thought I would make it. Like, I was stuck at 64. You know, I tried everything, nothing worked. I tried a whole bunch of promotion websites, nothing worked. But, you know, I prayed, and I prayed, and I prayed, you know, and this happened. I woke up, and I had 100 subs, you know? So, if you don't believe in God, then, you know, you better start believing, because God is good, you know? You know, I want to thank God for everything that he's helped me with, you know, and got me through the storm. You know, you never actually realize if you can't see the sun through the storm, then you need to stop believing. Because, you know, you got to start picking yourself up and stay strong, man. Because, you know, cops, they matter too, you know. They got lives to live. They got bills to pay. They just don't do it because they like fucking people up or whatever. But, you know, you got to do what you got to do, man, because a lot of people out here, I was watching the first 48 the other day, and you know, these belligerent bad people burnt this 14-year-old boy's body and left it behind a shelter house in the middle of the nowhere in the woods. And you know, they are looking for him and looking for him, you know. And you know, police stay at feelings too, you know. They have to try their hardest not to get attached to some of the cases that they have to reveal to people. And, you know, sometimes it's good not to, you know. Sorry, I had to turn back on my theme music. You know, sometimes they have to work hard not to, you know, get attached to some of the cases that they work with. Especially detectives, you know, they work around the clock. They do so much, you know. They work hard. So, you know, if you're not a believer in the police, then you can't be my friend, you know. I'm sorry. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for the subs. Everyone, stay tuned for more. I'll leave a link in the description of our Discord if you want to join. Everyone, stay tuned for more. Thanks for watching.